Hello, this is Derek.
And this is Patrick.
We're both 16, and this is our entry to a YouTube Spacelab competition.
Our experiment will explore the effects of microgravity on the rate of heat transfer in fluids.
Convection is considered to be the primary method of heat transfer in fluids. Microgravity gives us a chance to understand its importance on the rate of heat transfer in liquids and gases.
We believe that the rate of heat transfer in microgravity will be slower than under the effects of the gravitational pull on Earth.
Convection transfers heat through physical movement of heated molecules. Heated regions of the fluid experience a buoyancy force due to the decreased density and move against their weight. This movement causes heat energy to move away from the heated regions to the cooler regions.
However, in a microgravity environment, convection cannot occur. Instead, the main method of heat transfer would be through conduction. In fluids, conduction occurs at a slower pace due to the distance between the molecules. Hence, we believe in microgravity. The absence of convection will mean a slower rate of heat transfer than under the gravitational force of the Earth.
The cell we consider places air in an insulated cylindrical container with a heater on one end, a timer, and two thermistors, one on each end, both in a circuit with a cell and an ammeter. The heater will be turned on for a set amount of time. Timing will start after the heater is turned on, and the reading of the ammeter on the heater side reaches its highest displacement from its original value. When the reading of the two ammeters become identical, the timer is stopped, and the time taken represents the time needed for the heat energy to transfer evenly among the gas, corresponding to the rate of heat transfer of the gas. This experiment will be carried out both on Earth and on the ISS to compare the results. If the rate of heat transfer is faster on Earth, then the time taken for the ammeter readings to be the same will be shorter on Earth than on the ISS.
The expected results for the experiment would be that the time taken for the readings of the ammeters to be the same would be longer in space than on Earth.
Convection transfer heat from heat transfer in liquid.